Thank you. had to wait 83 years to make its debut at the Proms. But the Prommers have made it very welcome, ending in that riot of lusty youth and sunlight exploding in the Royal Albert Hall. Spring Fire by Sir Arnold Bax. And so it rightly should receive a welcome here, since the piece is dedicated to Sir Henry Wood. Mark Elder conducted the BBC Symphony Orchestra in those tales from the woods of the imagination of Sir Arnold Bax. In his own words, a kind of freely worked symphony. And you've just had an experience Bax never had himself. He never heard that work of his performed.